Pig's birthday.
Peppa and her family are dressed in their very best clothes. Today is Grandpa Pig's birthday.
A party, a party. We're going to a party.
You know, it's not really a party, Peppa.
What do you mean?
It's just a nice quiet meal in a restaurant on Grandpa Pig's birthday.
And you haven't been to a restaurant before, have you?
No.
So that will be fun, won't it?
Yes.
Peppa and her family have arrived at the restaurant.
Ooh, this is nice. We can sit here.
No, Peppa, come back.
Why?
We have to be shown to our table by the waiter.
Have you booked a table?
We're with Grandpa Pig.
Please, follow me.
Hello.
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 Are you here for the party?
Shush, Peppa. These people are having their own meals.
And remember, it's not really a party.
Oh.
Peppa! George!
Happy birthday, Grandpa!
Is this my birthday card?
Yes. We made it ourselves.
It's lovely.
But it's sad it's not a real birthday party.
I think I'm a bit too old for a real party, Peppa.
I think Grandpa would rather have a nice, quiet meal.
With party hats.
Oh, Peppa, that's not a hat. It's a napkin.
The napkins are to stop food and drink getting on your best clothes.
Would you like to order drinks, madame?
Could we have a bottle of water, please?
Of course. Can I get you anything else?
Party hats, please.
Party hats?
Yes, because it is my grandpa's birthday.
A Grandpa Pig's birthday? I'll see what I can do.
Peppa, they don't have party hats in posh restaurants like this.
Et voilà, party hats. Party hats.
Oh, thank you.
Are you ready to order food?
Yes, please.
On the menu today, we have dried fish with seaweed cheese, strained carrot on a mussel cuff, or cream of sweet in a vegetable soup.
I think I might try the, strained carrot on a mussel cough.
Cream of swede for me, please.
Perhaps the dried fish?
Same again, please.
And for the children?
Spaghetti, please!
Spaghetti!
Peppa and George love spaghetti.
Spaghetti is not on the menu, but I will ask the chef.
Peppa, you can't ask for things that aren't on the menu.
Strained carrot, cream of sweet, dried fish. And for the children, the chef has made spaghetti.
Hooray! Spaghetti!
Bon appétit. Actually, it's my birthday. Could I have the spaghetti too, please?
And me.
And me.
And me.
And me.
Everybody loves spaghetti.
Would you like some cheese on your spaghetti?
Cheese!
And balloons, please.
Balloons? Of course. Marvellous.
Lovely.
Balloons!
Hooray!
This is starting to feel like a birthday party.
The only thing missing is the cake.
Oh!
Happy birthday, Grandpa Pig!
Blow out the candles, Grandpa!
Hooray!
Birthday party music, please. This is such fun!
Happy birthday, Grandpa!
Hooray!